Yo, YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back to my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Master Mode. We have acquired Tingle, and I'm still on the hunt for shrines. So I figure a good way of doing that, let's clean up some of these DLC side quests, like Tingle. And try to find some shrines on the way, which I did successfully. Daya Village Ruins, Garb of Winds. That's just a single outfit. Some of these are just single outfits, like hats or shirts. Twilight Relic. Let's go there. At the temple ruins soaked in the waters of Regencia River. Where the hell is Regencia River? Squabble River. Hylia River. Regencia River. Found ya. I would have thought regenerate, and that would have steered me towards the Zora. My first thought was regenerate. But the ruins... So there is something here. Sage Temples. Yeah, but I couldn't have gotten it, because the quest is here. Alright, we're heading that way. And lift off. All right, never mind. We'll just bike there. Hello. Aww. What a buzzkill. The bike ran out of fuel as I'm approaching a guardian. What am I looking for? This. Tingle but must not be exposed to the horrors of battle. Tingle is not fit for battle. Don't you do it. Stop it. Oh damn, those are little rock people, I'm sorry. I just ran them the hell over. Ooh. Still want to fight after all that. Oh, he disappeared. Huck. What are they doing? Sage's Temple. Sage's Ruins. Well, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Oh, hi. It's a big boy. Gotta get rid of this thing. I have no idea how much damage I'm doing. Oh, a lot. This piece of crap out of here. Need to visit the horse god. I can't forget about that. Aha. Got Midna's helmet. Hell yeah. All right, next one. Head back to Daya Village. Have I even been there? I assume not. No. Very little. Oh wait, no, I'm crossing the river. Don't need that yet. Good, because I'm right near the horse god. I'll go do that on the way to this, or after this. Already got that one. That's like all I've been here for. Not DLC. The normal chest.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Hid 6 priceless relics I stole from Hyrule Castle in treasure chests. Oh yeah, that's just his preface for all of these. Where the Manoa River was born. Okay. Manoa River. Manoat, I guess. I don't know which way to pronounce that. There you are. Where the Manoa River was born. Right around here. Rock under a rock with a seed. Whoa. This is bigger than I thought it was. Got it. Goodbye. Oh, this ain't it. It's on this side. That's inaccurate. Rivers aren't born from within the land, they're born from the ocean. I guess, yeah.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Is that it right there at the very beginning? Yep. I see this. I see your point, but I don't. This I don't know about. This is where river starts. From under this rock. Is it? Is that. Okay, I imagine a spring is like a pool. Okay. Okay, then it makes sense. Oh, it's okay. I didn't know. But I got... Oh, so, I mean... I am asking. But I got the wind garb. Yay. Another piece down. I haven't really been in this area. Much room left over here. Alright, let's head for another one. This is in the castle. One left. This, I think I know where it is. Right here. That was a scary drop. That's a stone talus. I thought so. Nope. Ooh.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
And Zant's helmet. Got Midna's hat, Midna's helmet, and Zant's helmet. Range mask, that's gonna be in the Lost Woods, and dark armor. This is gonna be, okay, I'm kinda in this area already. At the highest of three waterfalls. Might already have some of this. Nope, I have none of it. Damn it. Oh, there's a Lionel here, isn't there? Oh, where are you? Okay, maybe he's not here. Oh, it's a Hinox, okay. Sorry, not talking much now. Don't worry about it. I appreciate you lurking. I know you're there. Working to get last jobs done to get out of work. I know that feeling. Don't even worry about it. I appreciate you lurking. I'm going later than usual, but not later than planned, because I started later than usual, so a late day for me in general. All the same, I appreciate you. Three waterfalls. North of Lake Floria, which is, yeah, here. Either here or here. Oh, thanks for the mod sword, absolutely. More mods never hurts. Got the Phantom Ganon Skull. Hell yeah. This guy thinks he can go shooting at the Tingle with the Phantom Ganon skull. The nerve. At the bridge between small waterfalls. Over Floria River. Bridge between small waterfalls. Good job. That was just beautiful. Oh, dragon! Where are you? I don't know what I need from you, if I need anything. Scales. His wind is moving these guys. That's funny. While I'm here. At the broken bird statue. Be this one. Aha! Nice flip. Now off to the other side of this bridge. There you are. Sweet. Got the full Phantom Ganon armor. Damn, look at that. Alright. Go revive our horse. Disguise. Bone attack. He still hurts. Excuse me. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. Thought I had to use you before in this file, but maybe not. Thank you. Ooh. I have my horse back, please. I only jest. Nay. Give me back my dink. Yes, I understand. Thank you. I do love the theme here, though. Mixing the fairy theme with Epona's theme. One of the more direct callbacks in the entire game, other than the stable theme itself. Alright, well, how many of these do I have left? Two? Three? Two of them. Do the strange mask. And maybe ended at Hyrule, getting the last piece of guardian or soldier armor, whatever it's called. Is that only a one-time event? No. You can revive your horse whenever. As long as you're nice to them. And even then, I haven't tested if you, like... Have you tested if you kill your horse? Yeah. So, they might...
That's what she says.
Yeah, that's what she says. She might still give it back, but... Tree hollow in a forest that makes people lost their way. Gee, that really helps. Yeah, I know, but... A hollow tree in the lost woods. Thanks. Someone told me directly that, you know, this thing is found in the Lost Woods, go get it. I'd be like, okay, I guess it's never getting found. Out of fuel. Just in time. Gah.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
I see it. Can I go over there? Got the Korok mask. While I'm here. I'll just teleport in. While I'm here, might as well cash in some seeds and stuff. That face when I teleport in. Hello, fellow Koroks, I am one of you. No, this,
Did you run away?
Yeah. This is Link in his natural state. This is where he belongs. Right. Yeah. I don't know about that. The castle keeps running into all sorts of shit. Here we're protected by the forest. Yeah. Five, 25, 20. Full shields. Stop. Let's go inside first, but final stop will be the castle. That's got nothing. Not that I expect much. Statue. All right, now what do I have for the guard outfit? have at the boots, so the first and the last part. Dining hall, guards chamber, second floor. Got no drinks left.
Not sure. I was gonna say I will when I get up.
Thank you. Take care of the cans afterwards. Weird, because I thought I remember doing the guards chamber, but I guess not. It's raining out, storming out. I wish not to fight. This last piece of DLC armor. It's okay. I think I'm on the second floor, so I want to go on that side. Once I get away from him. Yeah. Hi. It's me, Ganon. Don't you believe me? Ow. I don't think he believes it. I don't think he's buying it. Get out of here. Keep my damn Majora's mask on. I don't get what disguise means, though. It's his full... The full suit perk says disguise, and then bone attack up. Am I just disguised with skeletons? The least threatening goddamn thing in this game? Passing through. This looks like a guard's chambers. Yeah. This is more like an arsenal than a guard's chamber. I'm guessing that's what this is. Yeah, that's what I thought. Except for Bone Washer's minions, of course. Those are the strongest minions you could ask for. Don't mind me. It's like, come on, man, I'm waiting for the guy. Throwing off my groove. Aha! Yes? Aha! Got the guard outfit. I want this sword. That's a damn good sword. Took in 78, I think. Yeah, 70 something. But it's a royal guard, so it'll break easily. Yeah.
Filthy.
I have my own like I have my own like mini theory about those. Like, are they corrupted or are they like just rusted? But there is rusty stuff, so like, that's what makes me think. They somehow been corrupted by the malice inside. Why are they all black? Like, why do they look like the royal guards? I mean, the royal broadsword, but just black. Why are they black and red? That's kind of... It's a mini theory, but I do think about that sometimes. Yeah. I mean, it could also mean, like, guards have lesser weapons. See, that's where it doesn't make sense to me. If they're trying to imply that guards have lesser weapons, then... Yeah, why are they the strongest? Why are they the most attacking weapons? The highest attacking weapons? I don't know. That would be the gameplay reason, of course. Looking rather dapper. Look at this fine gents. This is what I was looking for. This is the Royal Guard's outfit.
Oh, really?
Royal Guard. Boots, tunic, and hat.
Damn.
Yep.
That's why they...
Yep. Yeah, right? Makes sense. Yeah, I guess it does make sense if they go with the whole color scheme.
Because, like, who cares if your sword is gold?
Yeah. But not just that. The shield and sword matches the uniform, and then if we go to the other one, the soldier's armor, there it is. Then we go like here. That fits a bit more too. Right, see, these are royal. If I had soldier's shield and soldier's sword, those are silver. Alright, so I guess the coloring does make sense. I guess this kind of does answer that question. This is the official garb of a guard. Garb of a guard. What about a bow? I even have a royal guard's bow. Fuck yes. We are all suited up. Ruining my picture! Fuck off! Frickin' things are rude. Yeah, I'm replacing that. I want a picture like this, though. Perfect. Sweet. And that is the perfect place to call it for this episode of Breath of the Wild. Thank you all for joining. I know it's been a while. Thank you for all the encouragement. I'm drawing a blank. Thank you for all the support. Is the word I'm looking for. I didn't want to just say thank you for the views, but thank you for the views. Thank you for all the views on the other Let's Plays I have going on this channel. And yeah, thank you for joining me. See you on the next one.